Hello guys and welcome back to another video on App Hacks. Today we're going to be teaching you how to fix illegal parameters on Binance. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on your notification bell so that you don't miss out on any new videos by us. Without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing you're gonna do is make sure that you've entered the security code correctly. So when you're trying to verify your email address or your phone number on Binance, if you've entered wrong information, then you might receive this kind of error message. So what you're gonna do is make sure that you've entered the correct credentials for your Binance account. If you've entered the correct information and you're still getting this pop-up, make sure that your Binance application is up to date. So go ahead and visit your Play Store application on your mobile and on the search bar, type Binance. Now, if you see an update button beside it, go ahead and tap on it and wait for Binance to be updated. This should resolve your issue. If it still doesn't, then go ahead and long press on Binance application. Select app info. After that, tap on force stop and force stop this application. Go ahead to clear data and tap on clear cache. Confirm that you want to clear cache by tapping on OK. Again, if you do not find this option, do not worry. On Android devices, these options are usually found under storage. So go ahead to storage. You'll be able to see the same options. Simply tap on it and then your issue should be resolved on Binance. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.